Yes, and the barrier's not there. So, so the yellowy barriers have just disappeared completely. What? That must be an area I haven't been down there. Huh? No, please. I'm a little worried about that one on the map, because I don't remember where that was. That might, unless that one's actually underneath the place, but I thought those paths were only on the outside. Whatever this thing is here. I guess we're gonna have to go back up and check again. There's also a quest over here. And this, oh shit, there's a thing activated. Is this what I'm... What are you? What have you activated for me here? Fuck. And I freeze. What the fuck froze me? This guy hadn't shot his fucking crossbow yet. Oh. Okay. Where am I going to find? Because now the freaking mechanism is activated, and I don't know what the hell it's doing. Nothing in here. Now I don't want to unmark it from the map if I don't know what it does. Can I touch it? Oh wait, I can touch it. Of sun and moon. If you possess the golden bridle, you will have the authority to activate mechanisms that switch between Evernight and White Knight. Such mechanisms can be found throughout the place. Okay. Right, so there's the day and the night ones. And then of course there's these. Oh, okay, so this turns the day on. What? And now I can turn it back to night. That's weird. So I don't have to fast travel back here every time then. All right. Good. So that's what this does then. So I can go ahead and unmark that. There's a quest below us. It's bound to be down beneath in the cavern system. But hold on, because I need to figure out what that thing is that I marked up here. So let me go back. Okay, and it's nothing right here. It's right beneath us. It has to be beneath us. Oh, what the hell? There's a door here. But it can't be opened, so it must be something inside that I come out from. Oh, 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 here we go, here we go. Okay. But now I need it to be day. Oh, that's... That's poo, because now... Shoot, that's just tedious right there. When the puzzle requires both pieces, because now I gotta run out and try to go back to turn it to daytime. It's a little different if I had, you know, an option to do it whenever I want. Is there a thing around here that I can use? Oh, there's this one right down here. Maybe this actually lets me do that. Let's see. It does, okay. So that's what this statue does. At least we finally know. It's not too bad, I guess. It's not that tedious. If I had to keep fast traveling back up to the other place every time, then it would be bitch. It would just be bitch. The game froze. And I can see a... I don't do this again, game.
We're doing so well.
Now it's gonna disconnect me again. Oh, of course, I turn my phone on and then it decides to fix itself. And there's a thing in here, dude! Well, we just need to... So now I'm gonna go all the way back. There. Mute. What is it on the wall? It's a symbol? Various symbols? Activate. What? What? Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it's the various keys that we've been opening, but what does that mean? I don't know what that means. Well, it's in there. If I forget about it, then shit. Damn, that quest is even deeper below us, lower below us. Wait, there's not a beneath us. What, what? Okay, now I'm on level with it. I'm on level with it. Oh my god, look, there's a thing hanging down there. Oh my god, it's like a whole new world, which means we're gonna be here for double the time we've already been here. Wait, where is this freaking quest at, dude? It says it's below us. I know there's a cave down there, isn't there? Ah. Wait, what? Have I seen this before? Suspect. My stomach is growling. I haven't seen any animals, mate. I know it's been a while, but I don't think they're around anymore. Oh no, is it one of those flying whales, actually? Never mind. Well, maybe it is just a bird. Fucking hell. Oh, shit. Okay, it's just... Whew. There's a lot of shit to do here. Pyman. They were not happy endings. Everyone died. This is a real easy way to run out of my keys. Got a shiny door. I can't seem to open. This will just switch it to day, and then this wouldn't have been a puzzle I couldn't solve if there wasn't something willy-nilly with it. Unless it had... Oh, wait, maybe. Hold on, let's check something here. Maybe I marked this on the map just because there was one of these statues here. Oh yeah, but, oh right, okay. Oh, right! It was this room, the room that I said makes no fucking sense to me. Maybe now it'll make sense. So maybe if I, like, Maybe if I grab this, and then what if I change it back? No, something tells me this isn't going to make a difference. Because maybe the tree won't be daytime. Maybe the tree will be nighttime themed now. No, okay. Well, it is. If we can exhaust our options, that helps in puzzles. Because it's one less thing I don't have to worry about. Or it's one less thing I have to worry about. Or it's one less thing to worry about. Okay, so we've got this thing in here. That just turns it, though. How do I get in otherwise? Okay, well, there's got to be a reason to move this. So... There, okay, so if I do that, maybe... Wait, can I get on... Hold on. What if I change it back tonight? Ow! Oh! Oh, crap! It's scratching my face and there's like a pimple there or something. Okay, what about on the other side? Is that blocked off as well? Oh, shit, it is. And I've still got the thing around. Oh, but! Yes! My brain was correct. However, that tree is still there, and it's still the white tree, so I don't understand what the point is. Oh, but no, it's a blue tree now. But I'm confused as to what the point of the tree is. That was a luxurious chest. Oh, that's only worth 10 primogems, damn. But hold on, what's the point of this tree? Oh, I can't get to it. Okay, well now this movie mechanism makes sense. I'm gonna wake up this time? No? We are looking for somebody. There's an abyssal mage that's respawned up there. Since they were talking when I fast traveled over here, maybe he's up higher. Huh? No. Maybe not. Where the hell? Okay, hold on. Let me reread the quest text. Never mind. It does absolutely nothing. Okay. I would have thought that a little ghost person would be easy to see. Does he only show up during the day? Was that said? Maybe he's a day person. Shit, there's like glowing moving. Here, let me try to make it daytime once and then see if he appears. I thought they would only appear at night, but No, I don't see anyone here that wasn't here before. Let's check up here quick. Well, we would have seen somebody before, wouldn't we have, if they were a daytime person? What the hell? Where is he? Well, I guess there is this place. Oh, well, maybe he's down there. There's that pathway. The original pathway. Oh, of course. He is down here on the original pathway. He got a little woozy. He's a little woozy here. Hey, I've heard of that place. Oh, okay, so this is what that ruin guard is used for. What? Oh, fuck off, please. How long do I have to go before these guys fuck off? They fucked off, okay. Activate it. I got an achievement, it looked like, for a second there? No, maybe not. Oh, wait, I was investigating something. They just barely gave me enough time to read that. Alright. He is at peace now. Whether he likes it or not. There's a mushroom down here. Okay. Let's continue on with our exploration. So here's Serpent's Heart. Yeah, there's this whole area we haven't even gone to yet. Well, we have, but I've not explored it yet. And I'll explore that during the day period, and then we'll go back through it during the night period as we see fit. So I'm going to go I might, do I want to go here or do I want to go... I think I'm going to go... Oh, yeah, but I don't have that key thing that can open up all the doors. Or open up all those weird places. But I feel like I should at least try to do something, so... I'm going to go back here. And I'm going to see what I can do. Aside from the door thing. Oh my god, this feels like so long ago that we were here. Oh hey look, it's part of the archway is built back up. Okay, everybody here has respawned though. So we're probably gonna have to fight a few times. I'm only gonna fight if I need to. Problem is, I need to sort of figure out. Because remember, we were marking this when we didn't have a map yet, so I need to figure out exactly what it is I'm looking for here. I don't think it's that. Either. It's gotta be somewhere nearby, though. At least I would like to think it has to be. I think what I was trying to mark was, over here. Yeah, because this is where I first saw one of those statue things right there. And now we know that it just turns it from day to night. At least I hope that's why I had marked this on the map, but I think it is. Okay. I'm not gonna remove it from the map just yet. I wanna double check everything else first. Okay, I think one of these ones that's off on the side is that door that needs that key to open. So what's the one that's down here? Okay, the one that's down... The one that's down here, is this the one that's actually this chest over here? That was blocked off by the barrier? What the fuck? Oh. I was very confused as to what was happening. Yeah, but then there's this one that's way out here. That could have been this one. Oh, shit, this is so freaking balls. Because I didn't have the map open yet. Well, we've done two things at least. What I can do is, like... Wait, what's this one? Is this something up here? What I can do is I can think, okay, well, we just checked two things so I can mark two stars off the map and then just try to remember where the other ones are. That's something that I can do. Okay, yeah, there's a door here that just opens. Ah, here we go. This has to be one. Okay, that's got it. That's a third one that we've done. So I'm gonna remove this one because that might actually be this thing here. Let's delete that. I'm gonna delete this one back here, and I'm gonna delete this one out here because I think this one is actually in the right place if I remember correctly. Now let me see, is this the door? One of these is the door, one of them is not. Okay, this is the door, isn't it? This one over here. Well, maybe there is something else over here, but I seem to have passed by wherever that locked door was. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, is this the place where it was open and I didn't know what I could do in here? No, that's a different place. Shit. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, this is the place. Yeah, okay. Because this had a barrier on it before. Okay, so this is definitely something here. It's a whole bunch of the serpent things. On the other side of that gate. There's a person in here. What? I got a key! Who are you? Leave. You shouldn't be here. Oh, sorry. I got a key. So is that a one-use key? One-time use thing? Or... because I know there was two places we found that needed a key so far. So, okay, then I can mark this off the list. Nice. Alright, now let's see if... I gotta figure out where the fuck that door was. There is something up here above us. If I can climb to it before I run out of juice. Huh? Somewhere off the edge. What? Oh, I'm an idiot. I clicked the teleport button and then looked at my phone thinking it was loading, waiting for it to stop loading. Maybe this one that I marked was actually supposed to be for that puzzle. But I know there's a door somewhere. I'm just gonna kind of disappear for a second. Good lord, I don't remember where it was. It wasn't back over here on the first island, was it? Oh, maybe it was. Maybe this is what I marked earlier. Was supposed to be for this. Okay. Well, we found the door. Now, will this key actually work? Yes, it will. Hello? Who's in here?